of them, the most unlikely dangerous animal of all. If looks could kill, then this top fearsome finalist would actually be a saint. Because on the outside, when it comes to the mosquito, it appears as just an annoying menace. It's when carrying deadly contaminated blood inside, it transforms into a micro mega killer.
I think most people see mosquitoes as just animals that cause some nuisance, and that's it.
In Latin America, definitely the most deadly creature is the mosquito.
When it comes to this flying master of mayhem, it's a numbers game. Globally, the mosquito takes 725,000 lives a year, passing on potentially fatal illnesses like malaria, dengue fever, and encephalitis. And its perfect guise? Near invisibility.
Yes, another smashing blow against the enemy.
Portrayed as public enemy number one for wiping out more than 500,000 American soldiers during World War II, even the Nazis were keen to get mosquitoes on their side, trying to develop a super race of the bug to use as a secret weapon. In modern-day Recife, Brazil, this is ground zero for mosquito fever. Families in the grip of Zika, a hideous virus so destructive it can transform life in the womb. A rash after mosquito bites, the only clue that something is bubbling below.
A gente pensava que era alergia, mas mais pra frente, quando o neném nasceu, começou a aparecer um monte de criança, foi que disseram que era a Zika.
Hundreds of babies with shrunken heads, or microcephaly, and finally, a common link to a deadly winged assassin. A global emergency declared, Zika began its march around the world.
Só faltava juntar as informações para entender que isso realmente era uma epidemia muito mais séria do que a gente está imaginando.
But it's not just Zika getting all the attention. Mosquito-borne yellow fever is now ravaging Brazil, an old foe rearing its head, taking authorities by surprise.
There is no treatment for it. It's a deadly infection. You're either going to live or die based on how you get through that episode.
Destroy the mosquito and you will wipe out the disease.
But try as they might, officials have a long way to go before taking down key suspects, including this one, the Aedes mosquito, responsible for Zika and yellow fever. Just one of the 3,500 species of mosquito.
They have surviving strategies like spreading the eggs in different breeding sites. They feed many times on humans, which increases the probability of transmitting virus.
A heart-rending scenario for victims of Zika, for which there is no cure and no vaccine.
Mosquitoes are winning the war. We still need to learn a lot. We should not wait for epidemics to do something. We need to be faster.